it's in a different way, cutting up the screens, part sheets, and then projecting light on them. It looks amazing.
You always feel that you're inside of a painting. It's really an experience to go through here. It's not just another exhibit, because you're a part of it now.